This is Oliver. He may be a Dobie mix, or he may not have any Dobie in him at all. He has double dew claws, which are typical of certain herding dogs like Beaucerons or Great Pyrenees. And he has a thicker coat than a Dobie, and Oliver has a white star on his chest. Whatever Oliver is, we love him. He is super affectionate with everyone, and he's dog social with female dogs as well, and most males. This beautiful young dog is smart and ready for exercise, training, and love in his new home.